The challenges facing media systems are central to the challenges that are pushing civic engagement away from dialogue and towards more greater conflict and greater antagonism.
The way I'm thinking about it now is like information is not a shovel, that you give me a shovel, I try and dig a hole. It's a lot more complicated than that. There's a whole bunch of negotiations that people go through with information before they use it for something or don't use it for something.
This is getting more and more important in a more globalized, more complex world. You need journalists who are going to be able to make this kind of, to look at these complex patterns and figure out, tell a story, tell a narrative that connects them all.
What we've seen, at least from anecdotal evidence in the region that I cover, that the best results are produced when these elements come together, when media helps civic engagement directed towards positive change.
The extent to which media can or cannot facilitate change is a factor of how well or effectively citizens can organize.